if you read the Contra Costa Times article that you referenced earlier, you would note that Lisa Vorderbruggen, who I think did a really fair research job on that article,